super boss theme. Airdramon. Seadramon. Okay. Come on. It refuses to move. Oh, it caught me. I wasn't thinking about that. Shellmon. Please, thank you. At least now I can go up this way. Empty room. Airdramon. Run away. Good. Run. Out of there. Which way? Who's in the corner? Ooh, Pixiemon. Togemon and Icemon. I'm starting to find ultimate level wild Digimon now. Here we go. Betamon. Well, this could be bad. I was hoping maybe Betamon would be by itself. Run! Phew. Trap could be disabled. Trap could be disabled. Well, that was a lie. Hold on one second. Another dead end. Alright, in that case, let's go down. Let's follow the warning signs on the map. Maybe that will be better luck for us. I can't disable this, can I? Cannot. Powerful enough to do that, either. Hit it. Real arm. Ha! Okay. That's just an empty room, too? Dude. I went in all of them except the right one. Oh, great. More Vadamon. Crimson. Dead end too. At this point, asking what isn't the dead end is more likely to be the right answer. Here we go. Oh, aren't you the little god punk I met before?
And you are Commander Damien of the Blood Knights, right?
Yes, I'm Commander Damien, the Big Dawn of the Blood Knights. I guess I don't remember how I did him before. Good work on finding this code domain, but your luck has just run out. Because now I'm gonna knock your block off and have you for breakfast.
Keep talking. I'll take care of you just like the last time.
What a foolish little kid. I was just playing with you last time. Super boss theme. Cherrymon. All right.
Hold on. Which one of these is stronger?
Dark side attack might be.
Seven and it can't recover its HP. Fifty, and what will you do? You don't have your ultimate level attack yet. 33 is all right. Edamon so small. Triple attack. That do the that take up the most use are off limits to me.
All
Not a major difference, though. Yeah, it's gonna slowly try to take away my strongest moves. Hurts. Let's see what we can do to get rid of Cherrymon here. I probably should have focused on Edamon first, but it'll be all right. Good. Come on. I got Fist of Fate back. Everybody's got their motivations back. I need to get you some health. We'll be right back.
Kidamon. Funny how some of the parts of these characters, character models, just start flickering the wrong color. Like, I expect some of them to, like, kind of, you know, it's because the models are just crudely put together. I get it. It's still funny. You know what? Let's... You finally attack. You got a counterattack, huh? Pummel whack! I just realized I have never played a Digimon game that wasn't from the PlayStation 1. I never played any Digimon games after that. It's like Digimon World 4? No. Down this Ogremon. Edamon's had it now. It's easy to poke fun at these, like, some of these older, like, PlayStation 1 models and how they looked like back then, but I mean, you gotta admit, like, this stuff was cool back then. And I still think there's a charm to these old, you know, to these old models and stuff, which granted, it looks like some of these were pulled straight from Digimon World 1 and just put in here. I don't know why, I feel like Edamon shouldn't be super small. And here we go. Wrap it up. We'll use V-Wing Blade this time. Well, not gonna get a chance to hit with it. Full recovery. Fully regained Digimon's HP. Oh, that's a good move. Hey, not an offensive move, but I'll take it. And I have two Digimon that can heal. Oh no! This is not possible! I'll let you off for your braveness this time, but next time it won't be this easy. Away I go!
What? Wait! He ran away again! Chicken! Are you really a high-ranking officer of the Blood Knights?
He's got the tank,